The side of the freeway, and this was our side, the northern face of the Bosnian pyramid of the sun, completely covered in soil and vegetation. During the 1960s, 70s and 80s, the government of then Yugoslavia was planting the trees on the sun pyramid. Similar case like in China. Now, the bottom left, between north and east, or northeastern corner, we can see some lighter brown areas. These are archaeological trenches. And this will be our next location after we visit the tunnel. But it's very close to the bottom of the pyramid. This is the satellite aerial map of the Bosnian Valley of the Pyramids. In the center is the town of Visoko, about 20,000 people town. It's about 28 kilometers northwest from the capital city of Sarajevo. We have scheduled excursion to Sarajevo on Friday afternoon. Now, two main rivers, River Fonica and River Bosna. This is the view of the Bosnian Pyramid of Sun, three-dimensional, north, east, west is here, with the access plateau, with the causeway that leads to the top of the pyramid. This is one used in the pyramid science. This is not a freestanding pyramid, but has this pavement coming from the perfect west. Similar thing is with the moon pyramid. Western triangular face, east, north and south, and the causeway is coming from the east. In the case of the dragon pyramid, we have the causeway coming from the south. So we have three pyramids facing each other with their bodies behind them. Very interesting and a new design in the world of the pyramid. Now, this causeway is about 250 meters long and about 80 meters wide, completely paved by the sandstone plates. Sandstone is very common in architecture, construction material here in Bosnia. You can find it anywhere. You can quarry it anywhere. The moment the causeway hits the pyramid, the material changes. It changes to the concrete block, which we're going to see in a couple of hours. Now, from this point up, it's 220 meters. However, you see the corner, how it extends all the way to the bottom of the valley. You see the eastern slope. It extends all the way to the valley for another 100 meters. We have not discovered the foundation yet. It's very possible. It is much higher than 200 meters. Now, to the right is the entrance to the Labyrinth Ramle, which is right here. 2.5 kilometers, and we are moving towards the pyramid. Here on this little map, we can see the tunnel, the part of the tunnel network, and we can see the pyramid there. What we are doing, we are going south, and then we are coming east, exactly below the western plateau. We will be coming 100 meters below the plateau. What you're going to see inside are two mysteries. The first one, who built such a huge network of tunnels and chambers? According to some of our radiocarbon datings, it seems that the age of the tunnel building is over 10,000 years. The second mystery will be who and why sealed all these tunnels. According to the radiocarbon datings of some of the organic material found in the filling material, it happened 5,000 years ago. Most probably we have two civilizations, 5,000 and 10,000 years ago, who were dealing with the tunnels here. Now, the height of the tunnel is approximately 2 meters in average. We have secured the tunnels with the wooden support, and that's what we actually do. We clean the tunnels, we put the wooden support so it is safe for the visitors and the researchers. The airflow is perfect, and we're going to talk about it a little bit later. People who have problems with the claustrophobic, when they get in there, they feel that. Extremely positive atmosphere inside, extremely high concentration of negative ions. We'll be talking about it when we're inside. As a matter of fact, the following 1.5 hours, you will be exposed to the free of charge healing treatment. Now, inside you will need to use the safety hats. Also, we will be seeing our volunteers from different countries. Very nice people. Some of them young, some of them in good years. And they are helping us with this project. They are helping us removing tons and tons of the filling material. So while inside, you will, you know, understand nicely what I'm talking about. Since this is a little bit bigger group, what we're going to do, we're going to make three groups. The one will be English speaking, the second one will be German, and the third one, Bosnian, Croatian, Slovenian, Serbian,
Montenegrin.
So Haris. Haris is our official guide for 6 years now. He will be leading German, Austrian group. And Šeta. This young fellow, he'll be leading Bosnian. And I'll take English speaking. So we will go inside like couple of three minutes after each other. Okay, so if you can please take the safety hats, and the first group can come inside with me, English speaking. So maybe you come with me.
Alle deutschsprachige Gäste bitte.